It's the Grimwald Nox again.
A new path should open once we overcome this.
There's something here that's more powerful than anything we've seen so far. I can feel it.
Wouldn't have it any other way.
Adar, we don't know what we're dealing with. Let's be careful.
Monsters, the time is nigh. Under the red moons, the wicked and the defiant shall be punished. Ascend into this unbreaking night. Unsheathe your curse and smite the darkness.
Let's do this, everyone! Up to you, Jules!
Yes!
With that, the city gets just a mite safer.
Our finale approaches.
Crimson line!
Other shot!
I'd expect no less from all of you.
Fantastically done.
The Grimwald Nox. This brings to mind the depiction on the murals in the catacombs.
Judging from them, the Grimwald Nox must be a recurring ancient phenomenon.
What is the Grimwald Nox, really?
You could say it was constructed in order to purge the world Grimnir created.
Grimnir. That's the chief god of the Norse religion, ain't it? What's your angle, Aprilis? It's been like pulling teeth with you. So what's with the change of heart?
I simply felt it was the right time. I believe you're now ready to hear what I have to tell you.
This better be worth the wait.
What did you mean by purge the world?
Since humans first walked the Earth, they have defiled it with their evils. Hatred, sorrow, greed, despair. Each warping our perception of the world. Although the world itself remained unchanged, the cynicism of mankind festered. This enmity accumulates quickly and is difficult to dispel. When left to amass, it eventually gives rise to monsters. In ancient Glia, they called them Lemuries.
And we've been fighting them this whole time.
Lemuries are the culmination of the residual enmity of humans.
Yes. Long ago, with Grimnir as their leader, the gods descended upon this land. They created a place where they could purge the evils born from humans to restore peace. They called that place the Grimwald Nox.
So that's where it came from. But the ones fighting in the mural were Grimnir's demigods. Does that mean we're fighting in place of the gods who are no longer here?
That is partially true. One can easily imagine the consequences of leaving the Lemyris unimpeded. All semblance of order in Glia would utterly vanish.
That's terrible!
Crimson King, you will find what remains of the truth within the prison.
So there is something there.
Or you could just tell us now and save us all the trip.
I've already told you. You must see the truth for yourself before making your choice. You've all prevailed through much already. I have faith that you will continue to do so. Now then, I bid you all good luck.
It appears the barrier to the quarry has now dissipated.
All right! We can get through now!
So the Grimwald Nox exist to dispel negative emotions. I never could have imagined.
Yeah, I couldn't believe it either.
But I still don't get what the prison has to do with it. Then again, that cesspool of negative emotions is a prime breeding ground for Lemyris.
That is unlikely to be the only reason.
Well, we're not learning anything by just standing around. The sooner we get there, the sooner we can find out.
The Keening Highlands. It feels as eerie as it sounds.
Why do you think they call it that? We're standing on a mass graveyard.
Yeah, its elevation makes it a key defensive position during wartime. A moment of respite.
Yeah!
Lost your feet.
Your turn, Anemona.
No escape!
All charged up!
Give it to me.
Here we go!
Something fake.
It's not bad.
Let's go!
Your turn, Anemona.
Something's there.
Pay attention. This one's
still. Fire away! Fire away! Something's there.
Here.
Grimwald Nox is a place that gathers enemies and people, right? Do you think Aprilis fought there by herself during the Eridwingan War too?
Probably. And there must have been a lot more Lemuris at the time.
I have detected something.
Let's go, Anemona!
I have detected something.
Treasure chest.
No escape! Let's go, Anemona!
Something's here.
Go, Anemona!
It's off guard!
Yeah.
Treasure chest located.
Let's go, Anemona!
A treasure chest!
Yeah!
Hunter's Descent! Something's here.
Hunter's Descent!
Burn for your sins.
Understood.
Yeah.
Hunter's Descent!
Let's take a break.
Hunter's Descent!
A treasure chest!
Hunter's Descent! Hunter's Descent! Hunter's Descent!
Off we go!
We can't underestimate this.
Chest.
Something's here.
Detected something. located. Right there!
Here's through. I have detected something.
Right there! Shoot it!
As is to be expected.
Yeah.
A snooze fest.
We should prepare ourselves.
Yeah.
Now then, the ritual has been completed according to the Norse scriptures. You may pick one of the nuts now, Silhouette.
Yes, Professor.
That's right. We must place our utmost faith in the ancient Norse traditions.
Yes. I just need to have faith and trust in the professor. I am very eager to be free of this mask. It's quite heavy. Okay. Grass.
Never mind the taste. Have your eyes been healed?
I don't feel any different. Let me try removing my mask. It's so amazing, Professor! The sky and the trees. Oh, it's all so vibrant and colorful.
Thank the gods. It's a success. Oh, we finally did it, Silhouette.
Yes, we did, Professor. I don't know how long it's been since I've seen the world for how it truly is. I never imagined it would be this beautiful. You're right, Adol. I can finally be free of this heavy mask.
I'm glad all that research into the ancient Norse customs paid off. It seems my hypothesis was accurate. You are a descendant of Norse oracles. We succeeded in suppressing their extraordinary power residing within you.
Oh, I don't really understand all that complicated history stuff. All I know is that it wouldn't have been possible without you both. Huh? That's odd. Everything's turning red again. Adol! Watch out! Behind you! Good work, Adol. Professor, does this mean? My eyes... they're back to how they were.
It appears as though the effects of the nut were only temporary. I failed. I should not have been so quick to assume success. I have no other leads from the scriptures aside from this. I'm terribly sorry, Silhouette.
You don't need to be, Professor. You've already done so much for me. We know that these nuts work. I can just eat one if I ever feel like taking off my mask. So, don't get down on yourself, okay?
Your kindness is enough to give anyone comfort, Silhouette. But I won't quit. We'll find a way to cure you for good. Our next plan requires you, Adol, to annihilate all the Lemuris right away.
I'm sure Adol would have already done so if it were that simple.
You do have a point.
But it makes me happy that you're working so hard for me, Professor. It's true that if all the Lemuris went away, nobody would have to fight them anymore. And if there was even the slightest chance that were possible, I'm sure that you would be the one who could do it, Adol. So, I'm going to do my best to keep helping you. What would you like me to do? Are you sure? Call for me whenever you like.
How's your progress? Seems like you're making good headway. It isn't much, but...
Hello there. Let's have a look-see. Impressive as always, Adol. It's not much, but here.